Hello, everyone, and welcome back to Hollow Knight. In case you didn't tune in to the supplemental episode, we got a pale ore from the Seer, because we got a huge bunch of essence from Ghosties, and she gave us a piece of pale ore. And so at some point here soon, I want to head back to the nailsmith and get him to upgrade our nail. And I figured that before we do that, we might as well head to Crystal Peak and get something there that we can grab more easily now that we have the Monarch Wings. But there is a boss fight in Crystal Peak, so it would make sense to me to go and upgrade my nail before we do that, so that we have more damage. So yeah, I'm going to go to the nailsmith, and then we'll head on over to Crystal Peak. Hello, I'm back. You've returned. I see you have some pale ore, a rare fine metal that. Give me the ore and some geo for my efforts, and I'll reforge your nail to make it stronger. Yes, please.
Junsha.
As you wish, I'll get to work then.
Garadel,
here we are, the reforging is complete. I've modified the nail to spiral form. A very tricky task it was. You'll find it stronger than ever before. Off you go now, cut your way forward. Alright, so, we're back in the Crystal Peak, and, the thing that I want to get is, the thing I can immediately think of, is, we fought, like, a mini-boss, I guess, where it was, I think it was the Crystal Guardian was his name, and, when we killed him, sort of, he jumped away, and there's actually a second version of him that you can fight, and I think you get a mask shard out of it when you beat him the second time. So I want to try to challenge him again and see if we can get that, because mask shards are always good. Ah, I hoped I could scoot by him. Oh sweet, we kill them in one hit now, that's nice. Hello. Oh, shoot. Yeah, I should have put on quick focus. Okay, well, let's try that again, but this time better. Dang it. Yeah, I'm just gonna skip to when I beat him. This might take a few attempts while I kind of figure out his attack patterns and things like that. So, yeah, I'll skip to when I finally get him. Hey, okay, wow, it's actually the same attempt. Even better. Boop. Sweet, we just need one more mask shard. Unfortunately, I can't think of where another one is off the top of my head. Aside from that, though, it actually looks like we've explored Crystal Peak pretty thoroughly, except for maybe that stuff at the top. So, I guess I'm gonna go investigate that real quick. So, yeah, I'll skip to when we get there. Can't seem to go up that way. So let's try the other way. I don't even see another way over here. Well, there doesn't seem to be anything here, actually. So I guess I'm just going to head back on over to the Abyss, and we will see if we can find the thing that I want to get is the tram pass, because I think that's where that is. I know it's either in the Abyss or in Deep Nest. I just can't remember which, and I feel like, the more I think about it, I feel like it's probably in Deep Nest, because, like, lore-wise, it was the people of Deep Nest were, you know, resisting the king's attempts at making the tram, and that's why the abandoned tram is there. But I'm actually not too sure of that. But in either case, if there's not a tram pass there, I am almost certain that there is a pale ore there. So it's still worth our time to go and grab it, even if it's not the tram pass. Okay, so we're back here. I think we want to go this way. That looks promising. Aha. But we will get to that in just a minute. What am I hearing? I'm hearing something squeaking. Oh. Hello, Cloth. My friend, you dealt with all those beasts? I'm ashamed to say I was hiding. Those ghastly things chased me and I ran. If you hadn't come along, who knows if I'd have ever survived. Others take me for a fearsome warrior with my impressive size, but this kingdom's beasts. I wonder if I'm just no match for them.
Bakusa.
Enough! I cannot wallow in my weakness. I must take strength from your example. You act so confident in battle. You show no fear before your foes. I'll try my best to do the same. Good luck out there, buddy. Uh-oh. I keep hearing the squeaking. Hey, okay, is that Palor? Sweet. I didn't think we'd find it so easily. Oh, you know what? I wasn't supposed to go that way. I was supposed to go down, but... Okay, that's fine. I guess there's still a lot of geo to be had. Hey, okay. Glad I kept exploring. Alright. Well, that was still worth it. There are two more pale ores somewhere that I honestly don't remember. But that's fine. We'll come to them eventually. What else? It's honestly looking like the ancient basin is pretty cleared out. So, there is, a charm that I would like to see if we can go and grab. What if we just try to go this way? There's nothing. Okay. Alright, back here in the infected crossroads. I am not actually sure where this thing is I'm trying to find. I have a guess, but I don't really know. Hey, I remember fighting you. So bright. That's interesting. Is this it? I think this might be it, actually. No! Oh, I almost saved it. Okay, made it through that ambush. Hi, glowing womb breed. Okay, I'm actually just gonna leave because I don't want to be here anymore. So yes, what that does is it occasionally uses some of your soul to spawn little fly things that will go and attack enemies for you. And it's actually fairly good if you have a consistent source of soul. And I'm thinking that combined with Quick Nail may be quite useful in the Colosseum. And now that I think about it, I think we might be good to try again in the Colosseum. Because I'm quite a bit stronger now, especially with my nail upgrade and Quick Nail and all that good stuff. So, I don't know how long this episode's gonna end up being, what with all the stuff I edited out. Hopefully it's not too short, but...
Ooh, excuse me.
Yeah, I think that's probably a good place to call it, and on the next episode, I think I'm gonna give the Colosseum another try, and see if we can get that sorted out. So yeah, until then, see you later.